left palms like facing down, just like this, and your right hand facing up, just like that, like right in front of you, just like this. And I want you to take a deep breath in for the belly button. Deep breath out, close your eyes. And I want you to imagine that you have like a zillion balloons like attached to that wrist that I'm touching right now. Like, and more the balloons are going up, it's like helium. There's like hundreds and thousands of them. It's become lighter and lighter and lighter. And in this hand that I'm touching right now, I put like 10 books. I want you to imagine that you have like books and bowling balls in there. It's become like heavier and heavier. And your arm is getting like tired and tired. So I'm not fighting you. Down and relax because all this weight, like 20 books and 30 books pick up. And about this has become like lighter and lighter because I just had like a million balloons just in there. It's going lighter and lighter and lighter. And my water head is like, I just want three bowling balls in there. It just become like heavier and heavier and heavier. And just kind of like, you just feel that tiredness of all this weight in your arms. Just kind of like going down and down and down. I just feel like it's higher. I just feel like it's higher and higher and higher. It's wonderful. Deep breath in for the belly button. Take a deep breath out. Open your heart. That's weird, eh? Did you do that consciously? You can relax.
Yeah, I can feel it.
Yeah, you can feel like going out, but you didn't actively like consciously be like, okay, let's do this. Just went on their own.
Yeah. Yeah. There's still some great in it too.
Just kind of like, and now we just disappear, right?
Yeah.
I'm getting the control.
Oh, I'm
so just be nice and loose. Nice, I'm just gonna grab it.
Amazing. I'm gonna come back to you, okay? I just gotta change cameras. Okay.
Just set up the